बताना चाहती कि वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट क्या है। सो एम्पावरमिंग हमने बताया कि एक एम्पावरमिंग का मीनिंग होता है लाइक यू गिविंग अ पावर टू समवन। अनटिल यू डोंट गिव अ पावर टू समवन यू आर नॉट एम्पावरिंग। सो इन शॉर्ट देयर आर डिफरेंट मीनिंग्स, डिफरेंट वेज ऑफ एम्पावरिंग अ वुमेन। इन सिंपल वे आई वुड लाइक टू से दैट इफ अ वुमेन इज अलाउड एंड एक्सेप्ट टू डू समथिंग दैट इज अवे फ्रॉम हर डिसीजन मेकिंग प्रोसेस, दैट इज वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट। Of course, a woman need to be allowed to take her decisions, to take her, to do her education, to be free of everything she wants to. That is woman empowerment in short. और मैं कहना भी चाहती हूँ like ऐसे नहीं है कि हमारे in India अभी 74 years of independence के बाद भी ऐसे नहीं है कि they are not independent. They are independent. But मैं एक चीज कहना चाहती हूँ कि हमारे India में लेकिन हम जो जगह से हैं like from North East, we are very much blessed. As compared to other parts of India, when it comes to woman empowerment, क्योंकि आज मैं जो भी हूँ वो मेरे family की वजह से हूँ और मेरे जो my father, my brother और my uncles जो मुझे support करते थे, अगर वो मुझे support नहीं करते मैं आज यहाँ नहीं हो सकती थी। So मैं बोलती हूँ कि आपने पूछा था कि lack of empowerment कहाँ कौन सी चीज़ों में है, तो मैं I'll just describe in two words. That is एक है कि you know like a family. How the family nurtures a woman or a male, a son or a girl. For example, as a parent, if I will nurture or a parent is nurturing, अभी जो हो गया सो हो गया, अब हम उसको change नहीं कर सकते. You know, the mentality, the nurture is comes from the mentality of a person. So if a parents plays an important role in woman empowerment, because since a young age, if the parents help the son or the daughter to be equal, to face equally the same right, the same decisions, the same problems, then only they can think that woman is just equal to us. But if a parents nurture the son saying that no, you're a son, you should not even, for example, you know, I'm giving a classic example saying that, for example, son, you say nahi ye to beta hai, isko kaam nahi karna. Kyun nahi karna? Because everybody if till now I'm as a, you know, I might be an officer, I might be a captain, but still there are, you know, like there are people like saying that tum beti tum jitni bhi badi officer kyun na ban jao, lekin you should know matlab ghar ki kaam kaaj to aana chahiye, you should know the household chores. So here to know the house, agar mere liye ye banta hai ki I should know the household chores, same with the son also, they should also be teach in that way ki beta agar tum ek achhe officer kyun na ban jao, ek achhe insaan kyun na ban jao, but still you have to know the household chores just as the girl or just as the daughter knows at home. So this is the difference where it comes. So is the nurturing bahut hi important hai abhi, because aap ek badi age hone ke baad aap ek insaan ka mentality change nahi kar sakte ho. You cannot change the person's mentality once the person is grown up. It is from the age, from the growing age, aapko sikhana padta hai wo mentality mein. So that's why what I say that I keep more emphasis on nurturing of the parents. And I would like to also say that because jo hamara jo ye abhi hum jo generation mein dekh rahe the empowerment sab jagah ho, matlab there are females, we have seen ki abhi ye decade, on this decade we have seen that there are lots of women who are encouraged, who are, you know, I have majors, I have not introduced about myself, hai na, like I am working in the nursing service. So we have different parts of different corps in Indian Army. So from one corps of Indian Army is military nursing service, where 100% of the vacancy or where 100% of the employers are females. So we are the highest female employers in Indian Army. We are only full-fledged women employers in Indian Army. So here I see an example, like we bahut sare problem, matlab you know, there is woman empowerment bolne se wahan bahut, yahan bahut sare log hai jo there, I see that there are women also uplifting right now. Main nahi bolungi ki hamare women uplift nahi hai, maybe because abhi jaise metropolitan cities mein women have, they are unko bolte ki we are equally we are in the same right, but still in rural areas kahan jahan wahan education ki suvidhaen nahi hai, wahan facilities nahi hai, abhi bhi wahan par honor killing chal raha hai, abhi bhi wahan female infanticides chal rahi hai, abhi bhi domestic violence bhi chal rahi hai. So when I say domestic violence even hum apne abhi educated ek husband and wife ya educated ghar mein bhi hum dekh sakte hai, because here it comes is the nurturing of the parents. अगर पेरेंट्स से अगर वो लड़का को अगर वो इंसान को अगर अच्छा नर्चरिंग देता कि सही सन you do not have any right to slap or to domestically violate your wife or other women, then I don't think so he would have done that. So ye sab cheeze bhi hai. So the first is nurturing from the parents. The second is as we know that education is the basic human right for every one of us. So I would like to say that education bahut hi important hai aaj ke sphere mein, kyunki hum dekhte hain ki I'm educated, that's why I can speak for myself. The other person Neha is educated, we can speak for ourselves. So education bahut hi zaruri hai. Jaise ki hum dekhte hain jaise ki gaon wale jo families hote hain wo bahut reluctant hote hain, bolte ki betiya ko padha ke kya karenge, wo to paraya dhan hai. Or they will go to someone else, sabki ghar chale jayenge. So it's of no use. But ye nahi hai, aaj ke waqt mein, I can guarantee you that it is a female who are looking today, they are looking after their father or mother, they are looking their parents. So that's why main bolti hu ki that's as education is the basic human right. The female, if 50% female ko chances hai, then the male also should have the 50% chances. Means it should be equal for everyone. और एक चीज मैं बताना चाहती हूँ कि आई रियली फील प्राउड बिकॉज द ट्राइब दैट आई बिलोंग इज अ मैट्रिलिनियल ट्राइब. सो हियर इट इज द डोमिनेंट ऑफ यू नो लाइक ऑफ अ वुमन. सो आई रियली फील ब्लेस्ड बिकॉज देर आर मेनी पीपल हु आर ऑल्सो लुकिंग दिस एंड दे शुड बी. आई अप्रिशिएट देम. आई रियली थैंक माई एंसेस्टर्स बिकॉज दे हैव गिवन अस दैट अपॉर्चुनिटी दैट अ होल वर्ल्ड माइट बी फॉर द मेल्स बट हियर द आर ट्राइब्स इज फॉर द फीमेल. सो यू नो मे बी इंस्टिंक्टली वो आ जाते हैं कि हाँ हमें मतलब जो इंस्टिंक्टली वो जो होता है ना कि मुझे करना है, मुझे वो विल पावर होना है, तो वो शायद से मेरे इंस्टिंक्ट में ही है. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई रियली थैंक माई ट्राइब फॉर कीपिंग दैट मैट्रिलिनियल थिंग इन अस. थैंक यू.